Recoverit, the ultimate data recovery expert. Retrieve your lost data with just a few clicks. When using Recoverit, you might face recovery failure. To figure out why, we first need to answer a few questions like, why can files be recovered? Why do files get corrupted sometimes after recovery? Why don't files have their original names after recovery? First, let's take a look at how files get stored and retrieved. Files are stored on the sectors on the disk in sequential or scattered order. The operating system stores files on your disk and indexes them in the system file. Your files consist of content data and the file system record. The record keeps information like file names, sizes, path, time, and other attributes, while content data stores specific information. When either the file system record or the content data gets lost, Recoverit offers technical help to retrieve lost parts and recover your file. So, why do files get corrupted sometimes after recovery? Apart from getting lost, the content data could get damaged in use. If the content data gets corrupted, then even if the file system record gets retrieved, the corruption of any content data could render your files unreadable. Finally, why do files get different names after recovery? If the file system gets corrupted, then even if the content data can be retrieved, the recoverable files will be renamed randomly. That was just a quick explanation. Visit our site for more in-depth information, and please do not hesitate to contact our support center with any questions.